crucial moment. Shelton kept his footing. Marwood. And Peter Reid taking retribution. That all stems from the episode earlier in the half between Marwood and Heath. And Reid took the law into his own hands, and the message quite clear as Reid's name was taken: one more and you will be off. And you could see then how late Reid was. Marwood needing treatment as Heath did before him. So close to half time.
What we don't know, of course, is just how big a part the wind is playing in Penny Everton, West Ham back, and here's Peter Reid, who's trying to push them back further, and Peter Reid scores an exquisite goal. What a beauty! Minutes gone, it's Everton 2, West Ham 0, and Peter Reid's first goal of the season. It's 14 months since he got one against Tottenham Hotspur, and I bet he's not scored many better ones than that. Yeah, you can afford to grin.
That's a good ball. It's Marwood into space, and he's got two, three players in the middle. One of them on the far side is Chapman, and he turns it back, and Quinn has scored! Heath. Harper again. Two substitutes doing well, and a lovely little flick on towards Sharp. And here's Stephen, who couldn't control it. Reid is there, Stephen still, and it comes to Sharp. He should have scored, and Reid has. It's 1-1. Everton have...
Sharp, Reid, it's Wilson to the left, Cotty, and Reid, he's walked through the defence, round the goalkeeper, and Peter Reid puts Everton in front in some style.
the Players' Player of the Year.
Third place, Mark Lawrenson, Liverpool. In second place, Brian Robson, Manchester United. And I think this will be an extremely popular decision. The winner of the PFA Players' Player of the Year for 1985 is Peter Reid of Everton.
Just a few words, obviously, of thanks. I'd like to thank all the lads who voted for me. Obviously, this is the best award to have. Obviously, my family, who've helped me through my career since I was a schoolboy at Ayton Boys. I'd like to thank everyone there as well. It won't be too long, this. I'd like to thank everyone at my first club, Bolton Wanderers, as well, because they're going through a little sticky patch now, but they'll be back. I had a few injuries at Bolton Wanderers, and without the help of one man, physio there, Jim Edridge, the late Jim Edridge, I wouldn't be standing here now with this award. Thanks, Jim. Everton Football Club, this award goes to everyone involved in Everton Football Club, because the last 18 months it's been an absolute pleasure to play with them. We've had a few great games there, and I won't forget the last 18 months, and I'd just like to thank you all from the bottom of my heart. Thanks very much, lads.